not want. He makes me down to lie in pastures green. He leadeth me the quiet waters by. My soul he doth restore again, and me to walk doth make within the paths of righteousness in for his own name.
Nay, though I walk in death's dark veil, yet will I fear not ill,
for thou art with me, and thy rod and staff me comfort still. Goodness and mercy all my life shall surely follow me, and in God's house my dwelling place shall be.